We're back in the warehouse, and we're going to show you how UC Web with our Tracker app simply allows you to do inventories, whether it's 1D or 2D barcode. We've got an Android phone coupled with an RFID8500 with Bluetooth, and it's going to allow us to just do some quick inventories. So I'm going to start the first inventory here, and it's going to be barcode only. So I select barcode. It's in barcode mode. You heard it chirp. And we're going to start scanning away. Now, you can see there's tags on some of these assets. The tags are both RFID enabled as well as barcode. So let's get to scanning. So I got one. Scan the next one. Scan the one in the back. And I believe I got one over here. So I've just scanned four items. I did 100% inventory. This area is done. I'm going to switch modes now to RFID. And now we're going to do a scan with RFID. So as I point, you can start seeing that the assets are being tracked and collected. I just got the four items. I picked up some other RFID tags in the area, but if they get a green check, that means they're part of the inventory and the inventory is complete. So I've got four items. And that is how simple, just by switching modes, you can track your assets with RFID and 1D barcode as well in a warehouse environment. Okay, we're back. So we just completed all our scans in the warehouse. Now we're back to the desktop. So we had four items that we were looking at when we did the RFID and the barcode inventory. We picked up one item in there, which is this Dell laptop. So this Dell laptop got picked up in the scan and was in the area. So it's now part of this particular location. It automatically updated. I wanted to make sure you guys got that clarification. Now let's go back into the asset detail for this particular asset, the tablet. And let's look at the history. And the history will show that we inventoried this item 39 at 446. We also inventoried at 446 because first inventory with barcode. So it picked up the barcode and then it also picked up the RFID. So as you can see, being able to go out and scan your assets and manage them from an inventory perspective is so easy with UC Web. We give you the option to do it in RFID or with barcode. And then all that history is all collected here in the system. And it actually allows your assets now to be in the digital world.